Okay, so now we stop the machine. So we press on stop button here and turn it off. Now we can unplug the electrodes and remove the lid. So two of our gels will be stained with the fast blast dye. So first, we are going to use water to wash it from DAP buffer. After some rinsing, we remove the water. Okay, now we're going to slide it gently. And pour some fast blast so that it covers the gels. We're gonna leave it overnight, so tomorrow it will be possible to see the DNA bands. So we place it on the agitator and set it to 15 agitations per minute. So in this way, tomorrow we will have a good visualization of our DNA bands on the gel. here you can see the bands of the DNA. So this is the ladder. This is the crime scene. The first, second, third, and fourth suspects. Okay, so again, this is the ladder, crime scene, first, second, third, and fourth suspects. After removing the gel, we just wipe the surface so there is no gel leftovers for the grease.